only Sadie was saying it got a bit much for you. You're well from home.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine now. I'm better.
You seem good feeling, yeah? Put it all behind you.
Yeah, I'm putting it all behind it. But you'll know what I mean when I say that. She's helped me through some really difficult things. Sadie is the best friend anyone could ever wish. So I'd like you all raise your glasses to say happy birthday to the first lady of Darnham, Sadie. Yeah. Happy birthday. Sorry we can't be there, love from the west.
Oh,
this looks nice. Many happy returns from all your friends at Christie. Right, and the last one is a fact. My dear old friend Sadie, sorry I've had to let you down at the last minute. Been whisked off my feet by that oil millionaire I told you about. Is this the one? We'll be halfway down the Nile when you leave this. Have a nice time in your little local. Love as always, your cousin Ursula. Right, now all I've got to say is, what a drink from me.
Turn up out the blue.
Oh, have you finished?
Someone else knows about that bad habit of yours. You've got a bunch of sex there.
You looking at?
Pines in here.
What?
Yeah, the doctor's chosen for my dad.
You've got to wind me up. Clear up this mess, all right? Right. This girl, she sounds critically ill.
For himself.
Now, I need to keep calm, you see.
You can do.
I just want to say to you don't complicate. We did a few things. And it takes a second to make the girls in the tunnel. It means that when he fell, he cracked his skull. Now, the fracture is only small, but it's caused the blood vessel to expand. I'm afraid we found a blood spot on the ground.
But where is him?
I'm afraid you can't see him yet.
Well, what now?
You need to operate as quickly as possible. The neurosurgeon has worked. The son's already been cracked for surgery. That's a good thing. But I'll keep you up to date with this program.
We're not going to leave him.
And all the young boys run away climbing and falling.
That man will get you.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
Why do you want to take to be knocked out?
Well, let's go to bed. We'll find out. Yeah? Go on.
Oh, wow. Wow, he's been promising all that.
polite, huh?
Where is he from? Oh, I don't even know the guy. Where is my father? He's killed in the cafe fire.
No more games, yeah?
Get out of it! It's not
Sam, it couldn't be! Why not? He made Stacey Devon like me!
Say it all wrong!
No! No, I haven't. Whoever did this, I couldn't have spoken him. He must have gotten here somehow.
Isn't he terrible right now?
No, at least you can never do something like this. Not to Pete.
I don't know what he's doing.
I really hope you're out.
Are you sure your kid is just private?
That's an idea, that looks good.
I would have to come to it. So you're looking after that. Are you correct?
You know I had nothing to do with that fire.
What?
Yes, well, it was the reservoir.
Listen, please, it wasn't the light. I don't know what you're talking about.
Listen, you cannot tell me what you're up to.
Especially not with this. It's got nothing to do with it. I've already pushed him out. I don't understand. You understand. All I've got to do is push one more man and he will be back himself.
Well, if I was right, we could have got the man. But if you didn't do that, then I'd have to really do it.
Hey!
You ran out on the road, going to the end.
Hey, so I don't want any trouble. Are you avoiding me? Only I haven't seen any property or any more after me. No reason for it.
I just been out of police station to pick up my car, so I've had enough grief for one day.
It's all right, Dave. I'm not going to help
you. I hear congratulations and all that.
Yeah. I'll go back.
I can't find it. Yeah?
Her and an Eileen couple.